different aspects of cloud security and on-premise enterprise security. So we'll look at things like FedRAMP, we'll look at the automation controls that public cloud users are putting in place, we'll look at the challenges of cloud security, and we'll also try to draw some comparisons with challenges like consolidated data centers and how they compare with cloud. Please join us for our virtual event.